Well, no, there was
one person who showed up, so never mind.
He's
run.
Yeah, just avoid everything.
Ah! Got bounced by a certain green hatted ass hat.
Hey!
Oh, guys, we're in trouble.
You're killing me. Bubble too much, says Timmy.
Yeah, well, Timmy, your mom.
Thanks, Mario.
Oh, God. Ah! Honka, honka.
Well, now I know what toy I need to get for the next Mario son.
Playing with four people. Mr. Timmy Tang.
Timmy.
Timmy.
Oh, Timmy. Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm way down there. What the hell?
Against
us. Yeah. Well, why did I do that? Am I in this or am I dead? Oh, jeez. All right, I'm back. Maybe Bowser's angry. Oh, oh, oh!
Yes!
It's all on you, then.
Ah!
Alright, well, we just got another donation.
Woo! Yeah!
To Team Yoshi from Team Yoshi Shaw for $98.31, bringing Team Yoshi to a total of
$1,000. Woo! Who just donated 98?
Don.
Don?
Don, you are amazing.
Don.
Thank you, Don.
Do you want to play rock, paper, scissors for the fun of it?
I don't have $98 to spring, but if you win, you'll be a winner.
Wow.
Listen. Do you hear?
Alrighty.
So fucking ignorant.
Usually,
what?
Usually, if you won, I would be paying money, but this time, all that he gets is that he wins.
I don't think what Danny said was ignorant in the least bit. It was actually completely correct and
completely wrong.
It was rather obvious.
Thank you so much, Don.
It was completely
we bumped Kirby obvious. Away from 66. 666. What?
What?
Hey, Ashley, can you stop being.
Every single time. Well, that's okay.
Oh, God.
Stop being such a bubble, Ashley. You can be such a bubble sometimes.
$98 to... Oh my God, stop it!
Dude, I'm kidding. Go. Come on, roll. Ready? Guys, look, ready?
Oh, crap. Oh. I love you, Josh.
Better get 63 coins.
Oh,
happy.
It was too late. I was too busy giving Josh love.
It's all stuff. Aww.
I was really counting on him actually jumping that time. And you have this stuck on scowl face.
To Cribby?
It happened. The thing where they say when you make a face.
It'll stick.
Are the tadpole what?
Probably a tadpole song.
I don't know which is worse, the sound effect of the tadpole song.
We'll do both for you. We could do the tadpole song with the horse.
Oh my God, he's gonna do it. Oh no.
I'm gonna die.
Why?
Oh.
Damn it. Not even kidding. I tried.
You never thought that just walking down a hallway would be so stressful.
What is happening right there?
Ashley and I are making
that
friends.
That was incredible.
Yeah, we're friends.
And we're making friends.
We're so coordinated.
I like to have one.
Yeah.
Why? I got one more hand. Why you do that?
What happened? What happened?
Come on.
Oh,
you fart knocker.
How do you get
run, run! Oh, you...
That's
yellow tongue.
Everybody bubble now!
Yeah, too late.
Everybody peed.
Everybody peed?
Everybody peed?
Yeah. I think it's A.
Oh, letter jokes.
Letter jokes.
I'm Andy,
I'm making letter jokes. Oh, crap.
Wow, yeah.
These marathons just wear me out.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Yeah, go for it, Yellow Toad, since you killed us all. You jerk.
Killed you all.
Oh, yeah, I forgot
the... You all died before I even hit the button.
Yeah, because you were behind or in front of us when we were trying to run to the thingy.
Uh-huh. Right, my fault.
Again. Yep, your fault.
It's safe up here.
It actually is.
Ah! Should have bubbled.
I just saved your life.
Anybody else want a bubble?
Hey, does anybody know how to Madison? Ashley got it.
It's on.
How did you
Oh my God. I just died because Toad. Blue Toad.
Met my
always.
Head
oh! Oh! I'll step here.
Just a little.
Just a little bit longer.
Jackson Brown, Stay. Love that song. Tossing New Lava.
Don't get stronger!
No, wrong.
By the way I look.
Not the song at all.
Don't
be wrong.
By its cover.
No.
I'm not much of a man.
Nobody likes this song.
By the light of day.
But by now.
You're
going into the fire.
No! You throw me.
Hey!
What?
No, I hit A. I don't believe you. Game.
Bowser, you're so mean. Why are you so mean?
Whoa, Jesus.
Oh, why did I know? I didn't need to.
Guys, what if this whole time Mario was abusing Peach and Bowser was just like
a good guy?
A bit
of helping dinosaur.
Yeah, and he was just trying to protect her.
Oh!
Come on, you got this! You got this!
We're trying, Timmy.
Just two of you. You got it.
It's now just...
Oh.
Fucks.
I lost my flappy helmet.
Your flappy helmet?
It
all right, give us the mushroom power. Danny, give us the mushroom power.
I was like, I don't have the right power up anymore, but I'm still shaking it like it's going to do something.
Danny, or Dan, one of you, whoever has player one,
give us some
mushroom power.
Check our things.
We'll start using our items that may help.
Make me tiny.
We'll make everybody tiny. That's just for the beginning of the... Well, give us a mushroom, too, or not.
Now we cannot die from fireballs.
Oh, trust me, we'll find a way. Bowser is a dark Yoshi.
Oh, shit, I forgot we had to go through this door. Everybody pile through the door as fast as you can.
We were going to do it.
Ready?
Yeah. Move! There goes half the star.
Run!
Oh,
we lost one.
Guys.
One was a fag.
Guys!
Guys, wait for me, guys!
My asthma!
The blue toad has
asthma. I got asthma!
No!
Let it go,
Josh!
Yeah, make fun of me and just
I'm
his fire
gets to jump. He's gonna jump.
Woo! No!
I lied. Now he's gonna jump. He's gonna jump.
Ah!
Jumped! We missed it. And everybody...
Oh my god!
Everybody run into his toenails immediately!
Now!
Oh,
not
now.
Oh, Danny Gold!
Thanks for blocking there, Luigi.
You're welcome.
Toad is just like, fuck you.
Bubble.
That was awesome. Danny Gold was just like, what up, Bowser?
I got this.
Yo, dog, are you gonna jump?
I'm scared of you. You ain't even boss mode yet.
Give him like 30 seconds on it. Like, no. Get it as fast as you can.
I'm the only one alive!
Well, I'm coming. Actually, no, I'm going to wait until he goes up to the first one.
Whoa, oh, Jesus!
Okay. Well, that's a thing.
Now there's that guy.
What?
That guy's a friendly.
Best Bowser battle in history right here, folks. We're so good at this game, I can't even tell you.
What happened when you do that?
Hey, Andy, you want to chime in real quick?
I can get your hands. I will kill you all.
I'm so in Ash's sleep.
The hard to look.
Who is the gross
no,
steak McKillicuddy? No power-ups, huh? We're just gonna YOLO it again?
I've been having these terrifying dreams about clouds. It won't stop.
It's good that you don't fear, or do you fear clouds?
A little bit.
Wow.
What? That's a real thing?
Yeah, a little bit. Not too bad. Not as bad as I'm scared of dolls. I'm like, petrified.
Dolls are legitimate fear, though.
They're really scary.
Clouds are...
Hey, you there, you're about to die.
Oh. I didn't realize you...
Well done with the doll. Hey,
wait, I want to read Captain's Log by Versatile. What does it say?
Senses are gone.
Read it!
Read it?
Yes!
Okay. If you insist.
Wait.
Hey, Luigi?
Yeah.
That means read it, Andy.
I'm working on it. Whoever is beeping,
no.
Hold on.
Go up.
What?
Captain's log.
Oh, Captain's log. 70 hours, 46 minutes in the Mariothon. Actually has decided to declare death threats. Whoever is beeping better cut it the beep out before I toss him against the beeping mother beeping beep 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 wiping beep covering wall. God help us all. Kirby needs some help. I nearly said Yoshi.
Oh god, he started.
He's
gonna jump after this fireball. He's gonna jump right like really soon.
Nope. Come
on, Jenny Gold.
There he goes.
Oh,
no.
Jesus.
Fireball
right
in the face place.
Right. God.
God.
Run. Just go.
Fuck it.
Oh, I was pushing right, and I bubbled on accident.
You know, whoever picks up a mushroom could just run into him and then run over and hit that thing.
It doesn't work. It's
well, if we could get some mushrooms before we play this level, it might be helpful.
Okay.
Alright, everybody's got a mushroom.
Boom.
We got eight of them, you might as well use
them. Good idea, Dan.
I know, I'm pretty genius like that. How's the lasagna coming?
Gonna be ready in less than an hour.
Did you set the timer?
Hi, Abby!
Sure did.
Guys, wait! I have Eggma!
What are you guys doing? Just running right into the guns. Ashley's the smart one this time.
Well, at least we got a Luigi.
Jesus. We shouldn't have even popped your bubble, Mario. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
Going for a world record here?
Sneezing. Oh, did you sneeze-gasm?
What would you like, Josh?
Sneeze,
guys. Nice. So you're just gonna run straight to Bowser and hit the
finger. Anything within reason, of course, Josh, as normal marathon rules dictate. There he goes. I got it. Yeah, don't worry, guys. I got this. Leave it to Yoshi. Take care of the mess. Goodbye, Captain.
Yoshi, you mean Luigi?
Goodbye, Captain.
Actually,
what did I say,
bro?
Yoshi?
Yeah.
I'm so done.
That's for a hand of you,
yeah.
Yoshi lover.
Duchave sounds like a cologne or something.
Sounds like
Banji, bleep your mom. I'd bleep her in a castle far, far away where no one can hear us bleep it.
Game!
That always happens because I don't want to jump right. It's okay.
Somebody come get this flower. I already have power.
Hey, look at that.
Alright, I don't want to be near this. Oh, Jesus. Oh, good. I missed the flash.
I don't want to be a hero. I don't want to die for you.
Oh, this is good.
Oh, my.
Woo!
Everybody bubble beside me.
I guess we did, because I thought I was dead, actually.
What the hell, why are you doing that?
What the happened?
You need to get up there for the fire thing. Alright, come on.
Why did you not bubble?
I tried.
You tried? You tried. Oh yeah, we were just going to save the day now. Oh, God.
Hey, why didn't you bubble, dog?
Because I was about this far away and you were this far away. That's why, dog.
Luigi, you're in and the only one. All right. Good deal.
Andy!
Good game, Andy.
I thought I was out.
Nope, it was
you were.
Just you.
It's okay. Bowser's going to go right inside the gate. The Mushroom Kingdom is going to fall into disrepair. But, you know, you can update.
Yeah, I will. I will. Give us more mushrooms. There we go. Thank you. All right, Josh, what's the challenge?
Okay.
It's almost worth dying 5 times at the very beginning.
Oh, that gives a fireball mushroom if you've already got
fireball it. Mushroom.
Yeah, he said it right.
Sure he did. Because that's what they've
always
called.
Everybody knows that's what they call them.
I'm going to run straight into the fireballs again.
Oh, God. I'm way over here. Why do I keep thinking I'm worried?
I got you back, Dan.
It's
cool.
It's good anyway.
Ah!
That was well done.
For some reason, I thought I'd be moving forward a little bit quicker, and I wasn't.
What the hell? Why are you over here? You just bubbling?
Yep.
Are you going to try the running into Bowser thing?
Yeah, I'm going to give it a shot.
Let's see what they want you.
Nobody listens.
To be super coordinated to get
everyone. Avocado salad lasagna.
It's the ID10T problem of most customer service calls.
Oh my god, ID10T!
Yep.
Ah!
Yeah, I believe it, Banji. I believe it. This is the epic final battle of everything.
Yeah, we can't see me.
Round 17!
Come on, come on!
I'm sure it's about 30.
Oh yeah, 17.
Well, it was much.
Hey Bowser, you know what you should do is, you know, just shoot a single hole in that wall. That should help. Oh, we're out of luck here. This is bad news. Bowser has Bowser figured out the real way to actually kill us. Don't shoot fireballs and let them escape.
Hello.
Just shoot them.
Uncle Leo. Hello.
Norm! Oh, mama!
Oh,
that's not gonna work.
Oh my god, get the hell out of here!
Oh, we're all dead.
Oh, I realized like way too late that we were like three of us were standing on like two squares. It's a shit game.
Guys. You know, the tiny might actually help us here. Huh? The little tiny blue mushroom over to the right shrinks us all down to like.
Don't we still die in one hit though?
Oh, you're right. Listen here, Ashley.
Ashley, you shut
Wait,
up.
Wait, what if we do like a 2-stack and then have somebody bounce off over Bowser?
All right, Josh.
If you think we're that coordinated, all right, so let's try that. Whatever. Let's just give it a shot. The person in the front bounces off the person in the back. All right? Or no, sorry, other way around. Person in the back bounces off the person in the front.
Here.
Oh, crap. Alright, so I will
be the prop?
Yeah, you get like a running start and I will try to jump up underneath you. Come on. Oh god.
Oh,
good so far.
Try it again.
Oh jeez.
Bounce me shit! This is not going to work.
No.
Hey, we just popped blue bubble.
Yeah.
Right.
No, it's already, it's done.
Oh.
Well, don't move or anything, Mario.
That's what I have to see.
I'm sure it is.
Oh, no! Usually people are moving when a giant freaking thing is coming at you.
Okay.
I'm gonna honk every time someone needs to jump for a fireball.
Oh, that's incredible. I'm gonna go drive the chat nuts.
Anybody want some Bosonia?
Ashley, watch out. Fireball. Then, so that's good. So 4:30 it'll be.
Andy.
What do
you have to
let
it sit for
30?
Andy.
This is the most stressful thing.
I hate this. Oh my god, we got so many one-ups. No, we lost a line.
I'm gonna stay right here. This is my hiding spot. And it doesn't work.
Oh god!
Out.
Jesus! This is the one with the things in it.
The things. No!
I'm sorry, I grabbed
that. That's okay. Not your fault. I kind of bounced you
through
it.
You're a dick.
I'm such a deck.
You're a deck.
Why am I such a deck? Talk.
This will work, I can
live
this.
Or not, thanks, Bowser.
Ah! Oh, crap.
Go. There goes the wall. I was going
to
bounce off.
No. Oh, I didn't shake. All right, guys, we are in our final hour of this marathon. We have been raising money for the Fisher Center for Alzheimer's. Fisher Center for Alzheimer's Research Foundation. Thank you all for watching. And this is the last hour you can donate to this charity for this marathon. And every $5 that you donate, you will be entered into winning a custom food sprite in a raffle. Can be either Mario, Yoshi, Kirby, Pokemon, anything you like, Zelda. If you go to our Facebook page and look at our cover photo, you can see all of the beat sprites we made last marathon. And you can pick whatever one you like. And so also, just a random Facebook fan.
What?
A random Facebook fan will get a set of these. Also, there's a caption contest on there as well. If you want some fun things to donate for, we have a spreadsheet
you almost came down on that
of information that you can check out. So please, if you can, throw some donations our way. Team Kirby.
Look what's in your chair.
Wait, just carry it. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, I see.
Aw, man! You're gonna
way to go, Rex!
Oh, golly. Golly gee whiz.
Are you a Facebook fan? Only one way to find out. Go to the page and see if you have liked it.
Boo! Oh, all four of us got in.
Woo.
So, yeah, we're just gonna run under because...
No, not a chance.
Yeah, what are you
stupid? You said those actually work. You know what,
Ashley?
Oh, man!
Yeah.
I need to just have
a jump into
my other finger on that.
Go! You got it! You got it!
Oh my
god!
Yes. What if you got 3 or 4?
If you are the top donor to Team Yoshi, you will win this Yoshi plush. Who's got the Kirby?
Oh, I have it.
Top donor to Team Kirby wins the Kirby plush. And the mystery boxes are currently at... box 1 is at 101.04, box 2 is at 560, and box 3 is at 100.
What he meant to say is versatile with the Yoshi.
They don't need to know that. Could get that $2,000 donation. You never know.
Okay.
Why are we bouncing on each other?
Because it's the worst possible idea.
Actually, I made it so that his fireball made it high.
Oh,
goddammit.
Woo! Oh, yeah. That's right. Oh, oh shit. Oh.
Wait, can someone get that fireball? Fire, flower, mushroom.
Okay. Somebody shake their remote.
I did it, but it didn't do anything.
Ooh.
Now you can A.
Or B.
What
or
in the world?
I already got three lives, so someone else take the flying mushroom. Oh shit, you've got a lot of them.
Luigi's gonna do this.
I will.
You're killing me.
Oh. You gotta just get really far ahead of it.
At me while
you're
playing.
You're
distracting me with the most.
There we go.
Oh,
it's over.
Can we finally win?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Wow.
What an ordeal. He's like, what's that sound? Everybody know what's going on.
Everybody's
gonna
go nuts and be happy about this now. And
chat.
I hate this guy so much. No, give me stop.
This is one of the worst things I've ever done.
I will kill you.
Throw him into a wall, Danny, or Ashley.
You failed pretty bad.
I did.
You were like, I'm gonna get this motherfucker. And then you were just like,
I'm stuck. I am asthma.
My asthma. Guys, my asthma. Oh, Luigi went down.
He saves the day, and yet, look at that.
You look like an old man.
You look
like Dumbledore.
No, I thought I was invited. Can you come gangbang the yellow one with me?
Oh, look, there's a secret world.
You want to come to my secret world, Mario?
My asthma!
We got magic mushrooms
in the secret world. Oh gosh, here's the special.
Look at Toad and Mario, just being some cheese over there.
Too bad you can't honk anymore. The hell? Oh. Hi Tess, I see your message. You were the one that just booped. Did you ever figure out how to turn that off, Corey?
No.
From the ILC. Oh, did you? That's funny. Oh, okay. Yep, final hour, folks. Send in your donations. Poor favor. Team Kirby needs some help. Team Kirby needs a lot of help.
Did you say meh?
Did you see Samvid's comment? Or Banji's comment?
No.
Corey's all like, white people.
Yeah, crackers be crazy.
cracking some good cheese.
Beef patty.
I love
them. Sesame seed bun. Barbecue sauce. Luigi's bossing it.
Except he's behind by it.
You mean ahead now?
Damn, you got a bunch of long strokes in your way right now.
Jesus!
One. Stop fucking you cockball. Oh, here we go.
You know you can do them too wide?
Yeah. Oh, there's a double. Oh, look at that.
I got a double too.
Damn it! Son
of... Come here. Oh, I can't grab you. No, I can. Come here, Mario.
Man.
Had enough of your shit.
I was doing so good, and then freaking Yellowtoe and Luigi went on a streak.
Andy, I am your love child. Alrighty then.
Once Danny figured out he could do the two rides or something.
Oh, God.
All right, guys. Viewer's choice. What do you want us to play?
Special World.
The first three game names I see, I will put into a poll.
What?
So, say your game names that you want. And then we will vote, and then we will do. Someone said Mario Party, of course. Ponies. You have to donate for the ponies.
I would want ponies. That's actually pretty amazing.
Have you seen us play that yet?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Stick RPG could be fun. Motherload. This is a cool game to watch.
Action 52 is not happening. Neither is League. Mario Kart Wii.
Have you ever played Motherload, Andy?
No.
The one where you dig that. You should just find it now. Just start playing.
It's not. Just start playing.
It doesn't matter what they say.
Of course, yeah.
Awesome.
You guys didn't play Mario Kart Wii at all, did you?
Yeah, we did.
We didn't. We
the Wii?
The Wii version.
It's true. Okay.
We played 64.
We played Rainbow Road till our eyes bleed.
There you go. Ashley,
I don't
get
know
out
if
of there.
Concentration
what?
On right now.
What about Ashley?
Who's got player one?
I do.
To hit the OK button.
OK, it is.
Everybody wants ponies.
Ponies it is, man.
Viewer's choice.
Minecraft. OK, this is a Mario-thon.
You
can I remind you guys?
Whatever.
Yeah, but ponies.
Yeah.
Okay, if they're gonna
so
donate $2,500, then I'm gonna let them pick whatever game. But this is.
Amazing.
All right, we can play ponies.
This is a
what?
Mario-thon. Someone make a meme right now. This is Mario. You
wanna play ponies? The Andy will stand.
I've donated more than entire Team Kirby Shaw, $10.40 to Team Yoshi from Dawn.
Oh,
Dawn. That was nice.
It was $1,010.40. Okay, if somebody's going to donate that much money, of course I'm going to let them pick whatever game. But since this is just the last hour, they need to pick a Mario game. That's what I'm talking
about. You know what game we should play?
What?
You're going to let them pick ponies.
Well, go with it.
All right.
What are we playing?
Did you just stop by? Stopping you?
We're just going to eat for the next hour.
We just sit here and we can all have a chat.
Let's have some real talk.
Real talk?
Real
talk.
Real talk.
Play
North
Minesweeper.
Tournament, $5 pitch-in.
Pacifist run of Super Mario Bros. 1.
Everyone's going to get naked.
Whoa. Now it's
at least the dance.
Right. Each loss... And Roshan,
but
I'm using an article
for
the
smaller one is, yeah. my one penny, he says.
Why? Because I just love you.
I picked a Mario game. Beath wants Mario Party. You know, I couldn't put Mario Party on and then just put it all on the computer. Put it all on, like, hard mode.
Watch them boss it up.
It'd have to be alright with those guys. And then if somebody else said Smash Brothers.
I could do Smash. I could do... You should check out Mother Love while they're making up their minds. Okay. It's really great.
If you wouldn't mind doing
like,
Smash, I would feel better if somebody's actually
up,
playing a game.
You dig and then return.
Yeah. Yep. You get back up and then... Oh my god, is the lasagna done?
Yes.
No.
No.
The lasagna is not done. Danny,
not even a little.
I'm sorry you can't have lasagna because it's not done.
I have a firm grasp on the obvious. I get it.
No, seriously, you gotta wait for the lasagna to be done.
I'm gonna go get some lasagna.
It's not done. The lasagna has yet to be finished.
Oh, okay. Well,
so
yeah,
you gotta wait
I'm gonna go
until
grab something
it's
else.
Complete before you can eat some.
Go get some chips or something, Danny.
I'll have some chips.
Go away in the van, Donnie.
Go away in the van.
Fucking van.
They want Mario Party, you guys.
Alright.
Want Mario Party.
I want Mario Party.
Nobody. Won't be the first time I've upset them.
Alright, well, I can mash the button.
Salmon keeps saying he has
one. There's none in the drawer. Yep. Mario Party! I want to be King Boo.
Oh, are we doing 8?
What?
1 or 8, guys? Do you guys want Mario Party 1 or 8? Those are the ones I have.
Is there a way to play Mario Party with people online? We need to make it.
We need to make it?
Make it happen.
Us ourselves.
Just us.
Just us.
How great would that be for a stream?
That would be
Mario
fun.
Party?
Oh, Bo, this lasagna is so good.
Yeah, this is really good.
Play the last level again, someone says.
Bo online right now?
So did you guys hide it?
What?
Mario Party?
Oh,
it's
no.
Not here.
I did.
Oh, there
no,
it is.
Would
you
such a thing?
Tra-la-la.
I expect everything at this point. I think one wins.
That's bacon bits.
Alright.
Yeah, there's pepperoni.
No, there's full-on pepperoni in here, dude.
Oh,
there's pepperoni, bacon bits, all sorts. There's Italian sausage. I don't know what else.
We need the recipe for this because
whole bunch of
unrealistically spectacular.
Have you had it?
Not
yet. I'm gonna have to. I had it last time.
Get up and go get
some. Would you like one about this size? I'll get it, man.
Make Corey play, otherwise he's not gonna get it.
Exactly. Make hungry. But...
Nope, you're gonna have some.
I'll bring you a bite. That way, it forces you to.
She's already got the mother in there.
Yep.
Apparently.
Yeah.
You're all skin and bones.
I have to take care of my Corey. I like my Corey. He's a good man. He's a good boy.
You should reserve it.
What?
You should need that. Where are Alex and Ryan?
Okay.
All right, are we ready for the party?
Yep.
27 hours of programming went into this thing.
They're in food comas, Bo.
That'd be one expensive lasagna, Bo.
What?
What?
An LSD laced lasagna.
Oh my
goodness. About to get really weird in here.
Right, for your donation of $20, we'll call the ambulance before he stops foaming.
Put you guys in and put Mario on the computer.
You wanna go play?
No, I gotta run this.
Alright.
Oh god.
We all have to suffer through this together, so
I didn't mean to do that.
Suffer us, Bruce.
I did not mean to do that.
Mario Kart. I didn't play, but I
blocked. So, again, you did not suffer through it.
Oh, trust me.
Oh, it's gonna make me listen to this. Never mind. Sorry, guys. Apparently this is the first time this has been played.
We're in tutorial.
Yeah, I apparently can't get around it. It's just gonna be a minute. Speed running the tutorial here.
Bo, top notch.
Yeah.
What do you do? You want to
what
play?
What do you do? How do you do that?
What the heck are we doing?
I can't remember if one is available on the Virtual Console. I know two is. They might both be.
Like
Mario Party is like a 2-hour game of Candyland.
Yes. Any board game you've ever played.
Not true. Some of them I think you can actually put forward a strategy and then improve your...
Let's just play the board game. I don't know, kidding me.
There we go. Okay.
No, we want to hear the game.
Just in case you can get the first two times. Okay, pick your characters. Okay, which map do you guys want? You got DK's Jungle Adventure, Peach's Birthday Cake.
Oh, Birthday Cake!
Tropical Island, Warrior's Bed of Pain.
Oh,
but
the Rainbow Castle.
That's a
Rainbow
Castle.
Oh, dear Lord. How much time do we have? So,
either way, you're not going to be able to finish it all. So, before the end of the marathon. So, actually, let's do it. Who is player 3? Says Dawn.
I don't know, I'm Peach.
I'm player 2.
So what?
Bo's twitching at home, I know. This game really gets to him.
Yes.
So
Bo, pour yourself a drink before watching.
I'm playing Peach in your honor.
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be really good.
Danny's Yoshi, of course.
Roll the
okay.
This game looks like fun.
So no one
it does look like fun. I've seen it.
How many play it?
Play this horse game.
Seriously, don't horse.
That's what you're gonna get.
Cover
really
yourself.
Kaburb.
I wonder if Peach has any advantage on this battle.
I don't think any of the characters do.
Just don't handle them.
But it started to look like basketball.
You know, be more fun.
What?
You turn all of them on Super Mario computer and just watch them.
We should try to do it. Just the screen go black for like 4 seconds.
Sorry, we had a technical.
Just sit here and like jam buttons. How's Danny doing so well? No, he's playing with his feet.
I'll just secure up this.
Everybody just all day. So we don't have to pay attention. Well, then we maybe get some attention if you notice.
Thank you.
Salmon wants you to drink the sriracha, Danny.
What?
Drink the sriracha, says Salmon.
$40.
Whoa! Oh, God. Why? No, I'm not doing that for any amount of money.
Drink the whole bottle of sriracha
or like
squirt some of it out?
Yeah.
Or just take a drink, yeah.
Yeah, we gotta define that and you have to pay. Oh, God damn it, Peach.
It's left and right.
Right.
Oh my God. That's it for that strawberry place.
Yeah, right?
It's a really hard choice.
Oh, you think you need to think about it?
Aww. No, it's a winner. The mushroom is an idiot.
The mushroom wants you to lose.
No, the mushroom wants you to lose.
Right.
Okay, so the mushroom wanted you.
It's an evil mushroom.
Right. It thinks that winning is in Bowser, so when it says you've lost,
it's
a good one.
Okay.
Swear
to God. Oh, it's the...
I wonder if it's a remake.
Yep.
No,
don't ever pick the blue one.
Prolapsing?
It's so romantic.
No, it's the creepiest thing in the entire world.
Okay. No idea what's going on. We'll figure
out. I think I hit you guys before.
Thank you.
Bo, the lasagna's wonderful. Thank you.
Yeah.
Sampa misses the honking.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why do you have to say we kept punching?
I think I'd like this game better if it wasn't for the board game side of it. Like, I could play mini games. That's fun.
Mm-hmm. There's, I don't know if it's one or two, but it's definitely in three and beyond. It's like a stadium section where it's just minigames, like a one-player adventure.
Ah, good. Missed a turn. That's your spam A. Like your little pencil. So they don't have to do anything.
Left.
Oh. Is there anything I'm supposed to know as to how to act at the end?
What?
I mean, there's a finale. I don't know. I need insider information.
Who set off fireworks?
In the house, remember Sim
yeah,
style?
Yeah.
No, you're fine.
That's right.
Go.
Welcome back, Josh.
Very sleepy. Am I the only one that got good rest?
Yeah.
This was Nintendo's idea. Hey, how can we sell more controllers? Break them!
Ginger Dan and Ashley had a reenactment of their fight for Marathon 1.
Yep.
Ashley's trying to throw him into the wall.
Lasagna, have some.
I put it back in the oven so it's still warm for you. You jerk.
I had nothing to do with it, you can think of.
I didn't do that.
I had everything to do with it.
He's falling. You look exhausted.
I'm so exhausted.
I'm actually really well rested.
I'm so tired.
You look good. It's pretty, yes.
Oh, sleep
what?
This is the one where you try some.
Oh god, where am I?
Oh, you love. Are you so sweet? Mario,
hey,
yeah, I need some cancer. I'm gonna give you love. I'm gonna beat this little pussy cat out.
Yeah,
God, Mario, you suck!
Hey, who wants to get a tattoo? I'm feeling pretty good about this.
Peach, what are you doing? Giving it hair?
I already lost!
What are you doing? I didn't know what that was until the very end. Oh, darn, Ashley, you didn't win. I mean,
oh,
why?
Bummer!
Wow. He just gone rogue, sis, though.
Why do you like this so much?
Oh, your lasagna. Oh, my God.
Oh, you're a good man. The lasagna is amazing. I want to rub your body like
you,
it did.
You better wash your hands before you start eating them, right?
Oh, yeah, dude. Seriously. You. Oh,
look at this lady kitty right here.
Oh,
you're crazy.
Oh, my gosh, you're crawling.
Oh, baby. Nice.
Where?
15 minutes left, folks.
Go wash your hands!
Oh, yeah. 15 minutes left.
How are you, Jordan? You did.
You look like it. You look miserable.
Bo, you are here with us with the lasagna.
In my tummy.
Hi there.
Bo's in my
tummy.
Hi. You are a shoo-a-la-poopa.
A shoo-a-la-poopa? She's a shoo-a-la-poopa. She's a shoo-a-la-poopa.
I feel like we're about to break out of the song to respond that very much.
You are a kitty and a half.
What the heck would you do that?
What the heck would you do that?
I don't know where to
use your words.
Use your words.
Okay. Who all is watching right now?
I got everybody here right now.
Yeah.
Everybody's here.
Wow. I can build you up.
You like it when I sing really loud? And I think that's your favorite.
You're one of those, how we call quantity singers instead of quality.
Hey, you can make fun of me, you can make fun of my girlfriend, my family, Murphy, but you bring my singing into this.
Oh, yeah.
She's a chupala papa. Chupala papa.
That boof. Freaking works.
No.
Wow.
That is great.
You should go.
Sit
next to the band. You want the game?
Sit by me. You can sit on my little lap.
Actually, you can scratch your back.
Good, with one hand.
What are we at right now?
So I tried banning the face for you, Jordan, and then so Sasha took a picture of it and is uploading it to Instagram instead.
And posts the image
yeah.
or picture of
yeah.
the sauce.
Well, that's whatever that face is. This is kind of lagged. I might have to refresh this. Yeah, and the Twitch chat won't even load either.
What are we doing?
What's our Skrillex?
Sorry.
I saw Don donated another.
He did. Yoshi is at 1,010.40, and Team Kirby is at 690.69. Oh, wait a minute.
Suck it, Kirby.
That means that somebody just got a donation.
Oh!
That means that Kirby just got a donation. Thank you, Bo, again for the $21.99 to bring it the total of Kirby to $690.69.
Woo!
Thank you, Bo.
Who's a cat? You're a cat. You're a cat, Rob.
Holy shit, it's a cat?
It's a cat. Look at her kitty.
Bo just said, suck it, Jordan. For the 69.
Is it a 69 right now?
No, made it a 69.
69. 0,
not 69.
Oh.
You already look miserable.
Damn it, Bo, get your allegiance proper.
You do kind of look like you're not enjoying yourself in the slightest.
What he's trying to say is you look dumb.
Yeah, what I'm trying to say is,
translation. Whoa.
You need surgery. He is a person.
You don't need surgery. You're beautiful.
I need Jesus.
They're going to allow you to have access to our weenus with the Golden Prince. insulted.
Oh!
That's true.
All right, I need to make something happen here real quick. Tess donated, but I don't know how.
No!
I can't just have a little.
No!
No!
Dude,
no!
She said.
No! You talk with Taylor, and if he says okay, then...
Sweet, there's a chance.
So you're saying that if Taylor says it's all right...
Yeah, if you get a
first
from Taylor,
I'm
like...
And I just
get
up and then... Wait, what?
Not your face.
Oh, just your hands? Just my
hands? I don't know why
are
you
because...
Well,
she just said that I could. All right!
What?
Boom!
Wow.
No, you did. 50% done. Already. Boom. Set in stone. Oral contract. Oral contract.
Speaking of oral contract, what do you have to sign with your dick?
Sorry, sarcasm. Oral contracts. No, no sarcasm.
Kitty.
You like how my voice is gone?
Did you see your butt?
Oh yeah.
Alex.
Okay, Josh.
Reminds me of the thing you put up with the machine. What?
Oh, the perpetual.
I'm gonna hit you.
You
guys just eating raw
marshmallow? It's degenerating. Look at the dance. Just this pure seduction. That's all it was. I almost jumped over and totally avoided your breasts and got right on him, but I decided not to.
Thank you.
Because I decided.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, okay.
Is that Team Mario?
That's Team Kirby.
Kirby? Where am I?
Marathon 1 right now.
Marathon
1. You're okay.
I don't know. My Team Yoshi shirt's here, so I'm repping it. Alright?
Yeah.
I can see your judgmental eyes. Don't
look
at those. Stop
it!
Stop being seen through my soul!
Andy just pulled up a gay. I've never seen you actually
yeah.
gay.
Oh god, he pulled it out.
I just need the hand too.
Oh my god!
Ah! Tess just donated $25 to Team Kirby.
Oh!
Thank you, Tess.
Tess, you beautiful woman. I feel like this is a good time to plug Taken by Tess Photography. If anyone enjoys.
Actually, yes, I am going to.
Baller Photography. Taken by Tess Photography.
I don't think she travels, though.
But she does not travel.
But you should like her on Facebook.
So you have to go
you
to
should.
Her.
You should like her on Facebook. I will send you her Facebook.
See, I care. What were you guys doing? Not caring. That's what you were doing. You were thinking about my hand all over your body.
Yeah, I was just like...
I knew this was
fun. You're kidding.
Alrighty. Alright, I'm checking the email. Give me 1 second. Since rock, paper, scissors, lost has been added as a group. I have already paid up for mine, yes, if that's what
that
you're talking about.
I almost killed you.
Oh,
I
did.
Pleasure.
You guys won.
We did?
I lost.
I didn't do anything.
Righteous.
What's the price, Anna and Josh?
I filled you up.
What's the price? How much do you have? How much money do you got? She wants us to dance to something.
Don't
so.
Give her attention. Don't give her attention. Don't feed it. This is stop. You're feeding it.
She's given us a 3-minute song to dance to, so
okay.
We need to pick a price. Kirby
$25.
Kirby is currently $300 behind. So let's
you
start there. Let's
start.
Yeah, yeah. Starting donating to Kirby. Let's start at 300 and let's work down.
What does
Marcus
say?
So bad. He says, "I saw yours, but I thought Danny," and then we're holding off to do a.
I saw yours. Oh, no, they did.
Some
donation. They did already yesterday, Don. You were gone. You had to leave, remember? So they did it. Bo did it in a $75 chunk, and Danny did it in a 10 or 15. So, yeah, we already did those. It says, I saw yours, but I thought Danny and they were holding off to do a lump sum donation.
We can't get rid of the Twitch chat?
Oh, yeah, you should see your bag.
Well, we can now if you want. Because
yeah.
It's not working.
It's
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Jesus.
That's all we want.
Go
hit Twitch.
Just hit that?
Yeah. Hit that.
Hit the full screen button.
I can show you where you are. Top right. Now it's a
marshal. This one?
Credit.
You're
kidding.
Yay!
Yeah, barely rocks the lead.
Roxy doesn't like us.
If Twitch chat comes back up,
alright.
It is listed as 40. Okay, so that's your offer. $40 to dance to 3 minutes of music.
Okay.
3 minutes?
3 minutes.
I know how long 3 minutes is.
It is a long time.
It's 180 seconds.
Oh my god. Impromptu math off the top of the head.
That is what's on the donation level though. $40 for a song.
Oh god damn it. And there goes
the
song. Guys, we have 5 minutes left.
5 minutes left.
Bo, if I'd have known you were on Team Kirby, you'd have been supporting this marathon for a
while. Oh! Shots fired.
Shots fired.
All right. Donate the money, Anna, and we'll do it.
Don comes in with the home run bat. Boom. Oh, Bo with the sauce face.
What are you doing?
Can we see another chicken? If you got $50, you can get another chicken dance. That's how much they cost.
Oh, yeah. Ashley, Minigan.
Ashley, what happened? You doing?
What happened? Oof, yeah.
Yeah, okay. You're supposed to match the color.
Where's the color?
What the balls?
Okay,
oh, Ashley.
Left toes in the upper right hand corner. Toss a flag, and then you have to.
Shots have been aimed and fired.
Oh, there's
that's
the Chucky color.
Oh crap.
Is this really Mario Party right now?
Yes.
No.
Banji didn't
Smash
forget.
Smash Brothers with those controllers.
Banji didn't forget the solo Jordan chicken dance. Remember, I think it was yesterday, because you weren't here, you did offer up to dance solo, but I can't remember how much it was.
25.
70.
What is it today? That's the important part.
You got your C chord right here.
She's a bad person.
I totally missed that, but it sounded like you smacked him.
Oh, yeah. I snapped
it.
It was actually
hilarious. Oh, she. Yeah, because somebody donated 69 or something. She's tired and delirious, though. That's what's making that happen.
He's furious.
He's
not mad, he's furious.
Right?
If I show how angry I am,
they'll say I have
motive.
Oh, it's my turn! I hate this fucking
thing. Ugh,
it's so terrible.
Should have put it on 50.
Yeah, you can put it on whatever you want. We're done in 2.5 minutes.
50 what?
Who was that 69 donor sauce? I can't remember.
Oh, for Christ's sake, I hate everyone! I hate everyone!
Why
are
you
raging,
bro?
Why
are
you
raging?
Why
is the 69th donor? That's irony at its finest.
After
I read
that. Exactly.
Oh my god, where do they keep track of that and who?
Did I do that? What happened? Why did you do that? Oh, are you doing it, Corey?
Oh, your back is gnarly.
Almost happened.
Yeah, no problem.
There is no need to be bad. What are your words, Mr. Timmy?
Peach Pouché.
Ah! Oh my god! Holy shit!
Love?
Where's the sticky roller? Sticky roller, look at my back! Oh!
And your butt. There's like hair.
That
hair
is
hair
the
hair
most hair. Cat hair I've ever
that's
seen in one.
Yeah, that's not cat hair.
That's people hair.
That is.
How much money do
it's
a very
specific
back
kind of
hair.
Oh, no! No, no!
I can build you up!
I don't think that's how it goes.
Hey, look.
Yeah, she told you. What is on my face? Ew, what the devil?
Thank you
no
for the $15 to Team Yoshi,
Yoshi
Josh.
Oh, yeah! Yoshi!
He brings it to
$1,025.40.
No, you're not. Oh, guys, we lost.
It's okay, I was off in the corner running.
That was my
sass
right there.
What? That was what?
Yeah, that was my sass right there.
I know it was! I'm so sorry.
Getting up
in
my sass.
Your sass is that's not good.
It's kind of like, it just kind
Baba
of
Josh, 50 dubs.
It's what?
It's kind of like,
what
the heck?
What
the heck?
That's a big ass.
It's really true in more ways than one.
It is.
I'm ready to check Kirby whenever you say, Josh. Sauce. Josh,
oh,
or I mean,
Josh Sauce, Starbright Tamper.
Josh is about to pull an Andy Marathon Man 2, I'm thinking here.
Oh,
Ryan and Bug are there. Yes, we are, Don.
Finally.
Wait, why?
Yeah,
oh, I ran out of coins again.
I'm having a great time. Are we shaving this? Alright, guys, restart. Look at this. Do you feel like. I feel like this.
I think
we have to hit 2,000.
What are we at?
1,741.
Oh my
god. Oh my god, $300.
And we have,
right
oh,
now.
It's over now, technically. It's already five. But
oh,
I was told to wait for another donation.
Oh yeah.
We still did
cost $2,000.
Oh my god, look at that.
Can we have
it anyway?
That actually sounds like a good idea. I like that.
Do you have Benadryl, Andy?
By
what's
where?
That?
I've pleasured your cat, and now I'm. Oh, Benadryl, thank you.
Did you wash your
wash
hands?
Hands?
No, and then I
touched
your
why are you touching your
hands?
Face?
Wash your hands!
Go
yeah,
wash your hands!
Go wash
now go wash your face, too.
I don't know what's going on. Everybody started yelling. I'm really itchy. I'm itchy.
Walk to
the
bathroom. Wash hands and wash face.
I don't feel good. I don't feel good. The dad's there. He's making me all tingly in the nether regions. Damn!
Jesus.
Ryan! I love you! Okay.
Alright, no problem.
Oh, God.
Oh,
God.
No!
Oh, God. Get out of here.
So
I get dead off of me. Booga, booga, booga. Booga, 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 booga. Yep, you're out. I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. Oh, there's my pants. Oh, those are my pants. There they go. PG-13.
All right, hang on. I got an important message here from Timmy. It says, it was a pleasure watching you guys doing this Mario-thon and being a new fan. Even though I'm glad Team Yoshi prevailed in the end, you guys raised a lot of money for a wonderful cause. You guys are fantastic people, and it was great meeting you all. I'm looking forward to your next one.
Aww, Timmy!
Maybe by the time we do the next one, I'll be able to hold my own on Smash Bros.
Exactly.
Brian
says it's 4 in Cali, so we can still wait till 5 Cali time.
We did, yeah, with Timmy and, oh god, I know. We were Greg. Who was the other one? It was the other non-Timmy person. Get out of here. Corey, do you remember who else we played with? It was Timmy and Derek. That's who. Rick.
Yeah.
And then one other person.
Spider.
Those were
Benadryl me.
Bros.
Benadryl me?
I caught it.
You did.
I caught it like she threw it. I can play sports.
Let's start doing that now.
He's bringing it out. Stop. We need the hand too.
This is like adds a whole other level to it.
I just quivered. It's so normal.
Oh Jesus. Alright. Our final donation.
Final donation.
I believe our final donation is to Team Kirby. For $28.60 to Team Kirby, bringing the total to $744.29.
Who was it?
From Anna, which makes the grand total for Mario-Thon 4 $1,769.69.
Close it before Jordan donates.
Done.
No, I'm not going to donate. I'm fucking done. I didn't say that because the marathon's over.
Yeah.
She's fucking done. Yep. All right, well, we have to dance to this song. Alright, everybody up. Time to dance.
Alright, Ryan, shake your crew thing.
Too much of anything.
Love, are you coming?
Good I don't know about that.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't know how to act.
Yeah.
I'm thinking special behind your back.
Yeah.
So I'm turning around and I'll pick up the slack.
Is that how we're doing it?
That's how we're doing it.
That's the problem. I can't dance with women because then I think that's the move I should do.
With the sound of
music.
I don't think there's
spin in the chair, Dave. Spin till you vomit.
Oh, that's a good idea.
This was.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get your love drunk off my hump. My hump.
Flip the couch.
Oh,
well, it has been a roller coaster ride from here to everywhere.
Good. What are your plans on your lease?
Hope you all enjoyed it.
You're out soon, aren't you?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Go, Andy. I need to go. I need to leave. All right, fine. Fine.
Andy, we're going to miss it.
Well,
no, you're going to miss it.
What about Mr. Rich? You getting rid of the rich?
I don't know.
Oh, God.
I'm going to give you
what they said. Oh, no.
You guys rock for showing up.
Thank you guys so much for all your donations. Thank you guys so much for everything. Oh, yeah. I still have to do drawings and stuff.
Are you sure? He's like, don't be a little
bit. I'll do that first.
And I was like, okay. Yeah, that's how he talks.
There is something that you all need to see first.
So
I love you guys too. Seriously, thank you guys everything for the donations, for being here. You guys are the reason why we're doing this. And
Southern Comfort.
I really only have one thing to say. So
TJ, you did the logo?
One. It'll be there. Oh, I already turned it on. Yeah, so Twilight Princess is in there. Don't worry, guys. I just didn't put it in the teaser, so don't worry. All will be revealed in time. So I need to do the raffles, the final raffles for you guys.
Everybody.
Oh, no.
And we have to reveal what's in the boxes too.
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
Hold on.
Oh, wait.
Munch missed it because his computer lagged up. Is there any way we can post that so that he can see it?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, no, the teaser is going to be uploaded to YouTube. So just follow us on Facebook, and we'll post a link on Facebook so you guys can see it.
I didn't want him to miss it.
What's in the box? What's in the fucking box?
Step one.
All right, so.
Step one. Just cut a hole in the box.
All righty, so let me just do this full screen, make it easier. Give me 1 second.
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
Didn't
even know. I'll put some clean socks on.
All right.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, that took a long time.
You
all right, I'm sorry. All right. Everybody wants to know what's in the box. All right. I need the boxes. Box number one.
Box time.
Who goes to
the box?
Actually, we'll do box one last.
Spoiler
Let's go backwards. Box number three.
In the box.
Yeah.
Something really
box
one empty. Boom.
Okay. Box number three, which is going to Medic, has the box that contains items from Mario-thons 1-3, including
a
shirt, grow up shirt signed by Danny Gold.
Woo!
Sarge mask over there. We got another shirt here.
It's gonna be worth money one day. Hold on.
We got another shirt. We got a green shirt. So both the shirts from Mario-thon 1. We've also got a coveted.
Oh, snap!
Team Tadpole shirt.
That's the real deal, right?
That's
there.
The real one.
That's the
Then we've
real
also
deal.
Got another shirt.
Holy shirt box.
Holy shirt box. A Petey shirt, which I'm pretty sure was Corey's because he didn't want to see it again.
Yeah.
This needs to go forever.
And then finally, another green one, but this one is signed by Jillian. So.
Oh, there you go.
Boom.
Team Green forever.
Jillian sucks.
This was your team.
Oh, yeah. And I like
Jillian. Way to go! Way to go! All right, so that was the box containing items from Marathon 1 and 3. Don gets box number 2.
What's in the box?
What's
now?
In the box?
We gotta find out what's in the
which
box.
Is the states. And Don, this
Control
is the box.
States.
I told you
There's
that you wanted this box,
in the box.
Because this is
what
the box that contains something
box.
From Mario-thon 5.
Right.
And it is the Zelda Hyrule Historia book. So hopefully you don't already have it, because it's all yours now. So. And Sus wants the box.
What is the
doctor? So.
Yeah, we'll talk.
So who won that?
Don did.
Nice.
Don got it.
So this is going to get real interesting.
All right.
Yeah.
Hopefully Don saw
so
that.
Double dock.
All right. I feel like it's like Christmas or something.
Versatone says, right? Oh, good God.
Oh, good.
Did he already
did
have
you
it? Or hopefully he didn't already have it.
And then
hopefully he didn't already have it, Don.
Straight up.
Alright, so the box with all the random crap is obviously the biggest box here, so there's a whole bunch of stuff, including, okay, this does not include the game, but it does include the soundtrack, the history book, and everything but the game.
So
everything except what you want.
Yeah,
pretty much. Well, in case they want the soundtrack.
We got everything you don't want.
Ramen.
Ramen, sweets.
Gay fish.
I cannot believe you said that
about
you are such
so
an ass.
There's a hole in that that
there's
I put my finger
burning.
In.
Yeah, Ryan
what?
Put his finger
something
in its
burning.
In its
not
yeah.
Sense.
B Mario.
Definitely smell some burning something.
Some wild peach poppies body lotion.
So you can fap while you listen to your soundtrack.
Neutrogena Men Invigorating Face Wash.
Then you can put that in another place.
This all goes to Ryan Piper. I hope he's watching.
My sock.
Ryan's sock that he left over here in Mario-thon 3. That's what your mom said, Jar.
Oh my God. That's what your mom said.
It's kind of like
you
a estate sale
song.
For Mario-thon. Right. Iron Man mask. Two jars of, one jar of apple butter and one jar of strawberry jam from Jordan.
It's really good.
And,
you have had it.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Try
be mean to
Kirby
me.
Kirby Beat Sprite.
Really had it,
though.
Yeah.
He's absorbed it.
Yeah. Jordan's Sonic outfit from her
so
3 days working there.
You can smell it.
And finally, probably the only thing that Ryan will want at all is a trilogy set of the picture books. So, 1, 2, 3. So, congratulations, Ryan, if you're watching.
Woo!
All this crap is yours. So
good job, Dad.
destination.
Woo! Your Mimi is going to be mad at you. Why is that? There wasn't anything in here that was hers.
Yeah, your face is all red.
Just
stand back there.
Go stand in the corner.
Nobody puts stand in the
corner. Okay, so we have a couple more things to do.
It's me.
Oh. Okay, I'm going
to okay, Facebook winner. Let me see if I remember how to get to the hope everybody liked us on Facebook.
Why is this sticky?
It involves Corey.
No, I had it in the kitchen for a while, and it's like splattered all over.
Okay.
Is anybody? Oh, here we go. Who likes? Does anybody remember how to see everybody who's
new like
liked a Facebook thingy? I remember I did it last time. I can't remember.
Ashley, you could be on the development team for Facebook.
Yeah, probably.
Just be like, hey guys, these features were okay, but you need to do something about this. We did not even know that was a feature.
We need to find your glasses, dude.
Are you sure my glasses aren't here?
You brought glasses? You have glasses?
I do.
I actually don't know that I've ever seen you wear them.
Yeah, me either.
I think last time you
I may need to,
Yeah, I wear glasses.
You should just do people.
Is it really bad without them?
No.
They're just a real minor prescription then?
It's for a stick.
Oh, sea legs. Here we go.
Stick to the gloves.
All right, I got it. Okay.
You know it. You know
Ryan,
it.
Ryan, tell me when to stop.
Ow!
What?
Tell me when to stop.
Stop.
The winner is Zoe Bat. Okay, she's not going to whine. Let's do it again.
Stop! Stop!
That was her again. What the hell? All right.
Stop!
Dot, she's not going to want it.
Stop!
Droog. He might want it. Droog
is
Droog
still alive?
Yes. Droog's still alive.
Droog
just won a set of the Mario-a-thon books. Now, okay. You all need to vote on what you think the funniest caption is for this this photo here. That winner is also going to get a set of the Mario-a-thon books. So
I vote for Tingle's lesbian reference. Or with Alex.
No.
All right. Here are the actual quotes.
I like Sauce's.
Damn, Andy's got the moves, baby.
My shirt is no longer.
Nice glasses, you Philistine.
That was
Mikey, get out from behind the camera, take your shirt off, and jump into this. Pull my finger and watch the Dutch Oven Mario-thon. Come on down for the Mario-thon and enjoy some Just Friends spooning, fuckers.
Should we
yeah.
just let them vote?
Sauce did have a meme.
Don't
no, it's for us.
On.
It's us to vote. We
I
have
like
to vote. Here's Sauce's meme that he did.
I don't understand his.
Sauce has a better one.
There was another one up there.
Did he post the other one up there?
I like the one about forgetting to feed Roxy.
Colin thinking I got a wicked tummy. Ashley, you can't win. let's see. Good night, John Boy. Good night, Mary Ellen. Good night, Mama. Good night, Aaron. Good night, Ben. Good night, Jim Bob. Freak out. Oh yeah, here's the second one. Get me off this Philistine.
Oh.
From Roxy.
Too far.
And then, are we really sure we want photographic evidence of this? We're all a bunch of prostitutes.
And, I like Phil's.
And that is what happened last time on Glee.
Don't like that one.
And finally, I swear, if they forget to feed me again, I'm going to murder them all. From Roxy.
She doesn't look under.
I do like the Philistine meme. That
yeah,
was funny.
Yeah, I like the Philistine meme.
What else does everybody like?
Anyone want to donate like $250?
I really want a haircut.
I feel like this needs to go. Look at this.
look at it.
Look at this. Do you not want to hit 2K, guys? Come on. Look at my head.
All right, I'm going to make this really easy and just give everybody one. Because
you look way worse.
Bo, do you want in this final raffle?
Oh, you should donate $250. Come on, be cool.
I think,
the lasagna wasn't really that good.
Alex, TJ, Sharky.
Wow, your shirt is just progressively
Sharky.
Just take it off.
Just, yeah.
Yeah, it's a long time.
For the children. Ducky says no, keep the hair.
No, Ducky!
Damn it, Ducky.
Auction off the hair?
That sounds creepy.
I don't think they're right.
For the children!
Bug laughed at you.
She's
okay.
I'll auction off my hair. So let's start at $250.
Which was your vote for?
All right, the final bead sprite raffle.
The sauce.
I doubled it.
All right, Sauce, you win. You win the Mario-thon picture book trilogy set. The final one.
Boom!
The one
sauce
through five.
Awesome.
All right. Generating the winner is TJ. TJ, you win this final bead sprite. Did he already leave? I think I missed him like by 2 seconds.
Is that always a thing?
Thomas
yeah.
Jefferson. TJ, if you're listening,
his entire body is
you win the final bead sprite.
Rip it off.
Oh, he wanted me to text him? All right, I'll text him.
Under the
he won. All right, I think that's it. Did I forget anything? Did the boxes. We did what's in the box.
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
Can't do it.
Sauce and his meme wins the books. Oh, yes, and of course, the top donor for Yoshi, everybody guess.
Don.
And the top bidder, top donator for Team Kirby, I believe, is Medic.
Yeah.
Ashley.
Let me just double check that.
Ashley's got a box.
Bye, Andy. Where are you going, Sam?
Colin was the second. Yeah, Medic is the top donor. So Medic gets the Kirby. I think that's it.
What's
the box? Is there no draw for $5 donations for the final period? No, there was, Don. We just did it. TJ won. TJ won the one. You were in it.
Stabbed myself in the face.
So Don, you get. Your sprite, the Zelda book, and a Yoshi.
I'm not
so, you misplaced it.
What would happen? Would do that?
What would happen? Do that? All right. Thank you guys so much. I think we're done.
Step one. Donate
everybody say goodnight.
Bucks. Step two. Shave all my hair off. Step three. Put it in the box.
By request, we will play ourselves off with this. Everybody say goodbye.
Bye!
Bye,
bye.
Bye guys!
As a little boy, my mama always used to say to me, hey, habba habba, wiki wiki, licking them, away, away, to me, hey. Then came this lady, waka waka way, and she was very rude. She said, I'm gonna make myself a weapon and eat African food. Leave her alone.
Leave her alone.
Leave Stella alone.
Leave Stella alone. No, no, no.
Shake your white booty and leave Stella alone. No, no. Leave Stella alone. And then a woman said some bad things about her in another country. Oh, I wanna cry, I wanna yell out to the world, stop the hating. And she does. wouldn't wanna talk about racism, even not on Skavlan. Hey, Mr. President, what you gonna do about all the evil in the world?
I have a dream.
And live in peace and harmony. Many.
I'm a number. I'm a number. I'm a number. I'm a number.